भारतीय शास्त्रीय नृत्य भरतनाट्यम की चोटी की नृत्यांगना और नृत्य गुरु डॉक्टर यामिनी कृष्णमूर्ति का जन्म कर्नाटक में हुआ। चेन्नई स्थित ख्याति प्राप्त नृत्य संस्थान कला क्षेत्र से नृत्य में प्रशिक्षित यामिनी जी की अभिनय शिक्षा देवदासी गौड़ी से हुई।
As a child in the remote town in Chidambaram, I could hear the patriotic songs of Subramanya Bharati constantly in everyone's house, and I really felt the impact of independence and its effect when I became a teenager, early teens, in 50s. Then the impact was tremendous, because there was tremendous enthusiasm, zeal among the people, new confidence, and such pride in our heritage, and it was like a new life, a newborn condition was there for India. I remember as a small child that was some sort of jubilation. It was perhaps was retold by my elders. It became a kind of a reality for us. So how the independence was gained, what was all the Indians suffered, and what kind of new awareness they got after independence, and a sense of pride in one's own country. And I think it was a tremendous sort of a experience for every Indian.
Sangeet Natak Academy se sammanit Sushri Yamini Krishnamurthy ko nritya ke kshetr mein unke yogdan ke liye 1968 mein Padma Shri se sammanit kiya gaya tha.